one. My name is Patrick Watson. Woo! Amazing singer-songwriter, and I grew up listening to his music and being a huge, massive fan of his work. And so working on this specific song with him was really, really a very special moment in my life. But it took about 8 or 9 months to write this track. It was a super long songwriting process full of like ups and downs. I was going through a bit of an existential crisis at the time, kind of like asking myself so many questions, really struggling in my personal life. And so this song, we wrote it kind of like meeting up every week or two at Patrick's studio and adding a new word, a new chord, a new lyric here and there. And it just evolved very, very slowly and chronologically to what I was going through in my personal life. And so it was a very different songwriting process for me because I usually write kind of like reflecting on something that already happened, something that's behind me. But for this song, I was in the midst of kind of a crazy part of my life, feeling like I was at a crossroads in lots of different angles in my life. And so it's a song about needing to let go of something that makes you happy. And it's a song about figuring out that sometimes the things that make you happy aren't necessarily the right things for you. And it's a song that always makes me tear up a little bit playing it live. It's definitely one of the most personal ones I've ever written. So I hope you love it as much as I do.
Miss. hand.